Okay, now what I'm doing is putting the spline material, which is made for screen doors, and I'm just pushing it in there. It tightens up the screen and keeps it tight in there. Well, there you go. Nice screen window on my van.